It is week 12 here at the Overwatch League, and we are ending the day with what could be a thriller, certainly a classic if nothing else. It's a battle of Texas, the Dallas Fuel taking on the Houston Outlaws. Which team will claim the crown of Texas? We're about to find out. K to the back, the slice! Two down! And the Fuel finally hit pay dirt on this without two ticks on the point. The Fuel must move in to K. The Dragon Strike from the side, Repel ends up falling. And the Fuel buy a little bit of room here between the Blizzard and the Dragon Strike. The Outlaws, they don't walk away empty-handed here so far.
Heroic clutch from Decay, but Blaze is still fighting. Gets two pick off both support. Those are gonna slow down his initiation, but a fire strike.
Attack is not to really work. Gamsu goes for it. Long range Earth Shatter with the Flux and the Fuel. They do expend some resources here, but they get a very decisive team fight. Early initiation, Bravo Rage ready to back it up. Quite a bit of damage, going around. Oh no! Fuma does not rival the Fuel! Now with an opportunity!
And the boost comes in on Decay, he finds Blaze, reloads with the High Noon as well. Now it's Molten Core on card, things are falling apart here. It looks like it's all over here. All these stall heroes not really able to actually fight, just doing their best to get on the point for a second or two. That's pretty much all they can do, as Fuel take the series. Fuel take the map. Beautiful. They win the Battle of Texas. What an absolutely insane series. Beautiful plays from both sides.